Hey everyone, welcome to another Flutter Mentor tutorial. Today we're going to find out how to get the value of the width or height of any widget. And for that, as you can see, I have placed 5 different widgets right here, and they're different to show you that it works with any kind of widget, whether that's a button or a list tile or a container, whatever it is. Here we have a container, a sized box, and a circle avatar followed by a list tile and a raised button. I wrapped both the list tile and the sized box in a container so I could give it a color, but that's the only reason. However, we're going to be counting the height and width of those widgets that are wrapped, and not the wrapping widget, okay? It'll be list tile size, and it will be the size box's size, although it would have the same size as the container. But let's get to it, shall we? As you can see, I have 5 different global keys right here. And that's because in order to get the width or height of a widget, you first need to provide it with a key. As you can see, they all have keys. There are 5 widgets and there are 5 keys. Actually, I just realized the order is wrong. This should be 5 and this should be 4. Now, what we're going to do in this video is I'm going to press this button, and once I do, all of the text inside of the widgets will change to the value of their heights and widths. Obviously, right now the onPress is empty, so if I click it, nothing's gonna happen. But let's take care of that. The way we would go about getting a widget's height or width would be like so. Let's first print it, shall we? Let's print the height and width of this container right here, which has a key assigned called key1. And it's as simple as typing in key1.currentContext.size. If I save this and I print it now, it returns the width and then the height. And then if you want to be more specific, if you want just the height, you say, I'll save this again, and it returns an even more specific value of the height. Same for width, as you can see. So now let's start to do what I said we would do in this tutorial. Let's make all of the text inside the widgets display the value of each widget. And I don't know if you noticed, but right here are the variables that are being used as the strings within each of the widgets. So let's do the container first. Let's assign it a new value. Let's say width and concatenate it. Now let's give it a height. Let me steal this right here, change this to height, and now let me wrap this in a set state, otherwise it will not make any changes. And if I save it now and I click it, there it is. Let me quickly put in the rest. Let's restart so everything goes back to where it was. As you can see, everything has been reassigned. As soon as I click it, I'm going to click it, and everything now shows its own height and width. It's as simple as that. Thank you for watching the video. If you learned something new, please drop a like. You know how the algorithm works. Also, subscribe if you want to keep on learning Flutter. That's all for now. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.